Namaskaram. I am very happy to be part of the Navaratna Gayatri Fine Arts Initiative for Navaratri. I will be beginning my concert with a Varnam set to Aditalam. Kamala Vasini in Ragam Kamala Chandrika, a composition of my guru and father Sri V.V. Subramanian. next. I'll be presenting a kriti of Sri Muthuswami Dikshitar in the Ragam Arabi. Sri Saraswati Namostute, said to Rupakatala.
Thank you.
The next composition that I will be presenting this evening will be a composition of Sri Tyagaraja Swami in the Ragam Kesari, set to Aditalam Nannu Kannathilli.
Thank you.
next composition that I will be presenting will be Hiranmayi Lakshmi in Ragam Lalita, set to Rupak Talam, a composition of Muthuswami.
Thank you.
Next, I will be presenting a composition of Harikeshanallu Muthiya Bhagavathar in the Ragam Vijayanagari, Vijayambike, Vimalambike in Adita.
Thank you.
The next composition will be a Kriti of Subbaraya Shastri in Kriti Gaule Ragam, set to Mishra Chaku, Janani Nenuvina. Before I conclude this evening's recital, I'd like to thank my dear friend Vidwan Chitrabina Ganesh for requesting me to be part of the Navaratna series for the Navaratri. I'd like to thank Gayatri Fine Arts and the committee once again, and thank you audience for watching. I'd conclude this evening with a song composed by Madurai Sri T. Srinivasan in the Ragam Sindhu Bhairavi, set to Aditalam, Karunai Devame Karpagame. you once again. And here on Tambura, we have Shashti Velan and myself, VVS Murari. Thank you.